1962, Fairground Stadium, St. Xavier versus Flagey. St. X has clinched the city championship and will become the state champion later with a victory over Valley. Its record is 7 wins and 1 loss, the lone loss coming to Cincinnati Elder in the first game of the season. The St. X defense has shut out 5 of its 8 opponents. Flagey is struggling in 1962 after its state championship the previous year, and has only 8 seniors listed on the roster. One of those, Jim Gadbury, will miss the game with a broken hand. Flagey is 4-4-1 and needs a win over St. X to avoid a losing season, which would be his 4th in 18 years. St. X entered the game as a 10-point favorite by the oddsmakers and a 5.1 favorite in the Lipkin House. Although St. X is superior in most respect, its primary advantage is in the line, which is anchored by 6'4", 236-pound Maurice Mormon, who many consider to be the best high school prospect in the state. Flagey leads the series with St. X 10-5 with 1 tie. The weather at game time is partly cloudy and the temperature was 57. The attendance was estimated at 10,000. Flagey in the dark uniforms will kick off to St. X. Dickie Lyons takes the ball at the St. X 13 and returns 28 yards to the St. X 41. Tackle by John McReynolds. 1st and 10 at the St. X 41. Charles Reeder for 1 yard. Tackle by John Malloy. 2nd and 9 at the 42. Dickie Lyons for 16 yards. Run out of bounds by Bob Tabler. There's a penalty on St. X. 2nd and 14 at the 37. Charles Reeder for 10 yards, tackled by King Miller and Phil Mathis. 3rd and 4 at the 47. Denny Opp's pass to Dickie Lyons is incomplete. 4th and 4 from the St. X 47. Dickie Lyons for 6 yards, tackled by John Malloy, 1st down, St. X. 1st and 10 at the Flagey 47. Dickie Lyons for 1 yard, tackled by Mike Hansford. 2nd and 8 at the 45. David Arnett for 3 yards, tackled by John Malloy. 3rd and 6 at the 43. David Arnett for 11 yards, tackled by Phil Mathis. 1st and 10 at the Flagey 32. Denny Opps, pressured by Bob Casey, falls at the Flagey 36. There's a penalty on Flagey. 1st and 5 at the Flagey 27. David Arnett for 8 yards, tackled by Mel Hobbs. 1st and 10 at the Flagey 20. Charles Reeder for 6 yards, tackled by Mel Hobbs. 2nd and 4 at the 14. Denny Opps for 6 yards, tackled by Mel Hobbs. 1st and goal at the 8. Charles Reeder for 5 yards, tackled by Bill Jansen. 2nd and goal at the 3. David Arnett for 3 yards and the touchdown. The series covered 59 yards on 14 plays. The score, St. X 6, Flagey 0. The kick is good, but canceled by a penalty on St. X. The second kick is also good. The score is St. X 7, Flagey 0. 6:06 remaining in the first quarter. The kickoff goes to John McReynolds at the Flagey 30. He returns the 11 yards to the Flagey 41. Tackled by Arnett. Penalty St. X. 1st and 10 at the St. X 44. Mel Hobbs for 3 yards. Tackled by Arnett. Penalty Flagey. 1st and 15 at the St. X 49. Mel Hobbs for 3 yards. Tackled by Gary Watchell and Al Bismile. 2nd and 13 at the 47. Dick Connolly Passes for 28 yards to Harold Joyce, tackled by Dickie Lyons and Charles Reeder. First and 10 at the Sanex 19. Mike Hansford for 3 yards. Second and 7 at the 16. Mel Hobbs for 6 yards, tackled by Walt Graham. Third and 1 at the 10. Dick Conley fakes to Mel Hobbs and goes to the Sanex 1, but the official takes the fake, blows the play dead when Hobbs is tackled at the Sanex 6. First and goal at the 6. Mel Hobbs for 2 yards, tackled by Bill Smith. Second and goal at the 4. Mel Hobbs for no gain, tackled Walt Graham and Bill Smith. Third and goal at the 4. Mel Hobbs for 2 yards, tackle Walt Graham. Fourth and goal at the 2. Mike Hansford loses 1 yard, tackle by David Patrick. Sanex takes over. First and 10 at the Sanex 3. David Arnett for 7 yards, tackle Mel Hobbs. A penalty on Flagey brings the ball out to the Sanex 25. First and 10. Dickie Lyons, 7 yards, tackle Pat Thorpe and Bill Washer. Second and 3 at the 32. Charles Reeder for 3 yards, tackle Mel Hobbs. That's the end of the first quarter. The score, Sanex 7, Flagey 0. First and 10 at the 35. Hobbs passes for 19 yards to David Arnett, tackled by Mike Hansford. First and 10 at the Flagey 46. Charles Reeder for 8 yards. Tackled by Bob Tabler. Second and 2 at the 38. Denny Opp's pass to Paul Mueller is incomplete. Third and 2 at the 38. Charles Reeder for 3 yards. First and 10 at the Flagey 35. Dickie Lyons for 7 yards. Tackle Mike Hansford. Second and 3. Denny Opps for 3 yards. Tackle Tom Farrell and Bill Jansen. First and 10 at the Flagey 25. Dickie Lyons for 3 yards. Tackle Tom Farrell and Mike Hansford. Second and 7 at the 22. Denny Opps passes for 13 yards to Charles Reeder. Tackle, Mel Hobbs and Tom Farrell. First and goal at the 9. Dickie Lyons for 5 yards. Tackle, Mike Hansford and Bill Washer. Second and goal at the 4. Charles Reeder for 1 yard. Tackle, Tom Farrell and Bob Casey. Third and goal at the 3. Charles Reeder for 2 yards, tackle Bill Washer and John Lyons. Fourth and goal at the 1. Charles Reeder stopped for no gain, tackle Tom Farrell and Pat Thorpe. Flagey takes over. First and 10 at the Flagey 1. Dick Conley's pass to Norm Callahan is incomplete. Second and 10 at the 1. Dick Conley for 1 yard, tackle Bill Smith and Ron Greenwell. Third and 9 from the 2. Dick Conley passes for 10 yards to Norm Callahan, first down. First and 10 at the Flagey 11. Dick Conley passes for 6 yards. Second and 4 at the 17. Dick Conley is chased and sacked by Gary Watchell. Loses 10 yards. Third and 14 from the 7. Dick Conley's pass to Mel Hobbs is incomplete. fourth and 14 from the 7. Mike Hansford's punt is blocked for a safety by Bill Smith. The score is now Sanex 9, Flagey 0. Hansford kick goes to Dickie Lyons at the Sanex 41. He returns it 26 yards to the Flagey 33, tackled by Charles Pate and John McReynolds. First and 10, Sanex at the Flagey 33. Denny Ops passes 3 yards to Charles Reeder, tackle Mike Hansford. Second and 7 at the 30. Denny Ops passes 30 yards to Dickie Lyons for the touchdown. The drive covers 33 yards and 2 plays. The score is Sanex 15, Flagey 0. The kick by David Arnett is good. The score is Sanex 16, Flagey 0, with two minutes and 10 seconds left in the half. The kickoff goes to Mike Hansford at the Flagey 9. He returns 20 yards to the 29, tackled by Charles Reeder. First and 10 at the Flagey 29. Dick Connolly's pass to Norm Callahan is incomplete. Second and 10 at the 29. Dick Connolly keeps for 7 yards, tackle Walt Graham and Al Bismeyer. Third and 3 at the 36. Dick Connolly's pass is incomplete. It's 4th and 3 at the 36. Dick Connolly's pass to Mike Hansford is incomplete. Sanex takes over at the Flagey 36, 1st and 10. Denny Ops passes 15 yards to Bill Smith, tackled by Mike Hansford. First and 10 at the Flagey 20. Bill Ops' pass to Bill Smith is incomplete. Second and 10 at the 20. Denny Ops' pass is intercepted by Phil Mathis, tackle Dickie Lyons. Flagey takes over first and 10 at his 12. Dick Connolly's pass to Mike Hansford is incomplete. Second and 10 at the 12. Dick Connolly laterals to Mike Hansford, who loses 7 yards. Tackle, John Rogers. And that's the end of the first half. The score, Sanex 16, Flagey 0. kickoff is taken by Norm Callahan at the Flaget 7. He returns 25 yards to the Flaget 33, tackled by Charles Reeder. First and 10 at the 33. Dick Conley fumbles, recovers, tackled by Maurice Mormon, loss of 1 yard. Second and 11 at the 32. Dick Conley's pass to Mike Hansford is incomplete. Third and 11 at the 32. Dick Conley is sacked by Walt Graham for a loss of 6 yards. Fourth and 17 at the 24. Mike Hansford punts for 29 yards to Dickie Lyons at the Cenex 47. He returns 36 yards to the Flaget 17. Tackled by Mike Hansford. First and 10, Cenex at the Flaget 17. Charles Reeder for 2 yards, tackled by Bob Casey and Bill Jansen. Second and 8 at the 15. David Arnett for 2 yards, tackle Bob Casey. Third and 6 at the 13. Dickie Lyons for 9 yards, tackled by Mike Hansford. First and goal at the 4. Offsides against Flaget, first and goal at the 2. Charles Reeder for 2 yards and the touchdown. Drive covers 17 yards in 4 plays. The score is Cenex 22, Flaget 0. The kick by David Arnett is good. The score, Cenex 23, Flaget 0. The kickoff goes to Bill Washer at the Flaget 11. He returns for 11 yards. Tackled by Charles Reeder and Charles Ernst. First and 10 at the Flaget 22. Dick Conley for 3 yards, tackled by Walt Graham. Second and 7 at the 25. Dick Conley is sacked by Charles Ernst for a loss of 7 yards. Third and 14 at the 17. Dick Conley's pass is incomplete. Fourth and 14. Mike Hansford's punt for 35 yards is down by Fred Reese at the Cenex 46. First and 10, Cenex. Denny Opp's pass is intercepted by Tom Farrell at the Flaget 49. He returns 11 yards, tackled by Ron Pike and Denny Opp's. First and 10, Flaget from the Cenex 40. Dick Conley is sacked by Walt Graham and John Rogers. He loses 10 yards. Second and 20 at the 50. Mike Hansford for 7 yards, tackled by Dickie Lyons. Third and 13 at the Cenex 43. Dick Conley for 10 yards, tackled by Gary Watchell and Steve Bissig. Fourth and 3 at the 33. Mel Hobbs for 2 yards, tackled by Maurice Mormon. He's short by inches. Cenex takes over. First and 10 at the Cenex 30. Charles Reeder for 4 yards, tackled by Tom Farrell. Second and 6 at the 34. Dickie Lyons for no gain, tackled by Jim Wolfe. Third and 6 at the 34. Donnie Vish for 2 yards, tackled by Tom Farrell. Fourth and 4 at the 36. Dickie Lyons' punt covers 52 yards. Mike Hansford touches at the 25. It goes out of bounds at the Flaget 12. First and 10, Flaget at the 12. Dick Conley for 1 yard, tackled by Maurice Mormon. Second and 9 at the 13. John McReynolds loses 3 yards. Penalty takes the ball to the Flaget 14, tackled by Walt Graham, Ron Greenwell, and Al Bissmeyer. Second and 5 at the Flaget 17. Dick Connolly's pass is incomplete. 19 seconds remain in the third quarter. Second and 5 at the 17. Dick Connolly passes 18 yards to Bill Jansen at the Flagey 33. First and 10 at the 33. Dick Connolly for 1 yard tackled by Lewis Wolf, and that's the end of the third quarter. The score is St. X 23, Flagey 0. Second and 9 at the 34. Bill Washer, 1 yard tackled by Al Bismeyer. Third and 8 at the 35. Fred Reese loses 1 yard tackle Walt Graham and Maurice Mormon. Fourth and 9 at the 34. Mike Hansford punt covers 26 yards to the Lions at the St. X 40. He returns 28 yards to the Flagey 32, tackle Bob Casey. First and 10, St. X at the Flagey 32. Charles Reed for 5 yards, tackle Charles Pate. Second and 5 at the 27. Donnie Vish for 5 yards. First and 10 at the 22. David Arnett for 2 yards, tackled Bob Casey. Third and 8 at the 20. Denny Ops for 3 yards, tackle Bill Jansen. Third and 5 at the 17. Dickie Lyons for 4 yards, tackle Bob Brower. Fourth and 1 at the 13. Dickie Lyons for 1 yard, tackle Ron Masterson. First and 10 at the 12. Denny Ops for 5 yards, tackle Dave Cameron. Second and 5 at the 7. Dickie Lyons for 7 yards and the touchdown. Drive covers 32 yards in 8 plays. The score is St. X 29, Flagey 0. The kick is no good, off to the left. 5:40 left in the game. The kickoff goes to Mike Hansford at the Flagey 21. He returns 19 yards to the Flagey 40. Tackle Steve Bacco. First and 10 at the 40. Conley laterals to Hansford. He loses 1 yard, tackled by Charles Reeder. Flagey is penalized 5 yards. It's now second and 16 at the Flagey 34. Dick Conley's pass to John McReynolds for 4 yards, tackle Charles Reeder. Third and 12 at 38. Dick Conley's pass to John McReynolds is incomplete. Fourth and 12 at the 38. Mike Hansford's kick for 25 yards is down by Dave Cameron at the St. X 36. Fred Warner now quarterbacking St. X. Tom Myers for 6 yards, tackle Mike Hansford. Second and 4 at the 42. Chaplin for 2 yards. Third and 2 at the 44. Chaplin for 4 yards, tackle Dave Cameron. First and 10 at the 48. Bob Myhouse, tackled by Bob Casey for a loss of 2 yards. Second and 12 at the 46. Tony Meyer for 4 yards, tackle Washer and Harold Joyce. Third and 8 at the 50. Fred Warner passes 13 yards to Jim Mitchell, tackle Harold Joyce. First and 10 at the Flagey 37. Fred Warner is sacked by Bob Wessel and Ray Kemper. 5 yard loss. Second and 15 at the 42. Timeout St. X. A draw to Donnie Fish, 4 yards. Tackle, Bob Casey and John Malloy. And that's the final play of the game. The final score, St. X 29, Flage 0.